Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Subhanallah, we have amazing, spectacular verses in the Quran. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَإِذَا أَنْعَمْنَا عَلَى الْإِنسَانِ أَعْرَضَ وَنَأَى بِجَانِبِهِ. When we bestow favors upon man, he turns away and distances himself. وَإِذَا مَسَّهُ الشَّرُّ فَذُو دُعَاءٍ عَرِيضٍ. But when evil touches him, then he is full of extensive supplication. This is the nature of Muslims. Is that, you know what, when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestows a favor upon us, wealth, honor, peace, you know, we get so involved in them, subhanallah, so intoxicated with them that we become more distant from the true benefactor, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And subhanallah, what we realize is that our pride, our heedlessness increases even more. But when we face some kind of distress, then we start long and lengthy supplications to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But we've got to realize that the beauty of our deen is that you should remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala at times of good and bad. Express your sincere gratitude when you have been blessed. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, وَإِسْتَعَثْنَا رَبَّكُمْ لَإِنْ شَكَرْتُمْ لَأَزِيدَنَّكُمْ وَلَإِنْ كَفَرْتُمْ إِنَّ عَذَابِ لَشَدِيدٍ. And remember when your Lord proclaimed, if you are grateful, I will surely increase you in favor. But if you deny, indeed my punishment is severe. Turn towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Make some positive changes and Allah will give you barakah in every aspect of your life. Jazakallah. Assalamu alaikum wa barakatuh.